Young boy Felin from the land of Northleach grew up as a student of master magician Edwards, learning the secrets of magic. Felin was incredibly talented and quickly learned the new magical skills. His power surpassed even the greatest magicians. After some time, he began to rebel what the sorcerer didn't like. When Felin went out of hand, Master Wizard Edwards decided to take away his powers so that Felin could become a normal boy. However, the student sensed a conspiracy and didn't give up so easily. When it came to duel between master and disciple, Edwards used up an ancient scroll that had annihilated Felin. Unfortunately, he confused the scroll. It made Felin has been moved to the outskirts of Northleach and his power was scattered across the land. In fear of a student, the master ordered his subordinates to kill him. When Felin woke up, powerless, swore to take revenge on Edwards, destroying all in its path.
Thank you. Oh!